Rather sultry.
Yeah.
It came from there. Maybe this way?
Wow, the color's amazing. The hunt is on.
Show you what I can really do!
I only had a gill for every time you said that.
I am not into wildlife. More of a pet guy.
Stop bitching, start killing.
You're on fire today!
That's crossing the line.
My hands.
You're mine. Biggie.
My pleasure.
Edge now. Knocked. Ran over here as fast as I could. Don't be like that.
All in together now.
How about this?
That wasn't so hard.
It takes two. Hey! Try this.
Outstanding, Doc.
Yep. All right, we're done here.
Huh.
Found one already, huh? You done good.
Just picking up the pieces, I guess.
Well, try to keep your spirits up. Even though I ain't one to talk, I beat myself up over the lives of the hunters I couldn't save. That's what each one of these tags means to me. They hurt. But if I let that grief keep me from looking for them, then their tags and their lives will be forgotten forever. And that'd hurt more than anything.
Yeah, guess you're right.
Well, that's why I tell all my hunters to collect any tag they see, and I expect you boys to go out and do the same.
Here we are. Nice.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Everything looks damn tasty.
Bites.
bites. How am I supposed to make my deliveries?
Absolutely breathtaking.
Yes, I was about to say the same.
Appreciate it.
All this about the port closing.
As promised, I'm in the process of securing your ferry tickets right now. Told you, I'm a man of integrity. Should be smooth sailing from here. So let me know when you're ready to ship out.
I admit I didn't expect Dino to secure us a ship.
Well, must be pretty connected if he can pull some strings around an Imperial embargo.
Yeah, that guy's one artful artisan.
Now that's a meal.
You guys ready to set sail? Already? The ship won't arrive till tomorrow. How about you find a place to spend the night?
It's kind of early, isn't it?
Nah, it's cool. Stylish as always.
Come now, it's nothing special.
Morning.
Where's Specs?
Should be back any minute now.
What's that look for?
It's in all the papers.
What is?
Insomnia Falls.
What? The
just your idea of a joke?
I need you to calm down so I can explain.
I'm as calm as I'm gonna get.
There was an attack. The Imperial Army has taken the Crown City.
As treaty room tempers flared, blast lit the night sky. When the smoke about the Citadel had cleared, the King was found dead.
No, wait. Hold on.
We had no way of knowing.
What? Knowing what?
That the signing was last night. That Insomnia...
But the wedding! Alticia!
I know. That was the plan. Yet the reports of the invasion are all the same. How could every headline in the kingdom be wrong?
Lies.
If only...
What else do we know? Well, then we can't be sure until we see it with our own eyes.
And that means we go back to Insomnia.
Might not be safe for us there.
Might not be safe for us here.
Turn back.
Yeah.
Okay.
A lot of good hoping's gonna do.
You mustn't lose faith.
Really? Can faith stop a fleet of Imperial dreadnoughts?
Just give it a rest.
My old man had plenty of faith!
Enough.
The Empire lied. They betrayed us.
Conjecture gets us nowhere. We're searching for truth.
All you'll find are lies. Like that ceasefire.
Of those things.
Imperial dreadnoughts. They transport soldiers, namely the Magitek infantry.
The robots?
Mass-produced humanoid weapons of warfare, to be more precise.
Doesn't look like they'll be signing that peace treaty. Up ahead!
They've set up an inspection point.
If the road ahead's blocked, then we find a way around.
Let's make a detour. There ought to be a decent vantage point up ahead.
There they are. Wanna take them out?
Oh yeah. Those scrap heaps are gonna wish they had a treatment protector.
Yeah! 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 Yeah!
inside.
We should seek a vantage point. The hill.
Nations, all provisional terms have been suspended in light of recent developments. Moreover, in the wake of the news of King Regis's death, we've now received word that Crown Prince Noctis and the Oracle Lunafreya have also been pronounced
dead.
Keep it on.
Don't bother!
What's going on?
Where are you?
Outside the city, with no way back in.
Makes sense.
Makes sense? Are you serious? What about any of this makes sense? The news just told me I'm dead, along with my father and Luna.
Listen, I'm heading out to Hammerhead. About the king, it's true. If you're looking for the whole truth, you know where to find me. Get moving.
Right.
What did the Marshal have to say?
Said he'd be in Hammerhead.
Suppose the Crown's Guard is still active.
I wouldn't count on it. Not with the Marshal out here.
I wonder how things are in the city.
There should be reports before long.
Yeah, something this big can't go ignored.
And what about us? What do we do?
We make for Hammerhead now, and figure the rest out later. Got a message from my sister. She's with refugees bound for Lestalem.
Well, at least Iris is okay.
Yeah. Doesn't sound like everyone else was so lucky, though.
We'd best make haste. Noct won't be dead forever.
No going back. Only ways forward.
No going back. Let's go.
Glad y'all made it. No weather for driving, that's for sure.
Oh, thanks.
Where's Cor?
Left to see to business. And left y'all a message with Papa.
Yeah?
Boss ain't sat still one second since he heard y'all were coming. Y'all keep on keeping on now.
Crystal and the King's Ring, what they've been after all along.
So all talk of peace was merely a pretext.
They played my father for a fool.
Don't kid yourself. Reggie wasn't born yesterday. Lucius got dealt a losing hand and your old man played it the best he could. He saw this coming a mile away, and he wasn't gonna go down without a fight. In the end, though, well, it just wasn't enough. You need something else, you talk to Cor. I can't even remember the last time I saw Reggie. Feels like a lifetime ago. Cora left a message. Said he'll wait for you in the tombs. They're to the northwest of here. That's a short ways past the outpost. Find that first.
Don't know what all those flying things were, but they looked like a whole lot of trouble.
Whole lot of trouble headed straight for the Crown City.
I swear, if they close off any more roads,
Ain't like there's anything for him here.
Oh, well, if it ain't the boys with the fancy automobile.
That's us.
Y'all want to fetch some edibles for me?
Why are you asking us?
Well, it's just an old Sid.
Sid?
Yep. Said I should give y'all some work. Don't matter what kind. Seeing as you boys can't go home for the time being.
Got us there.
So y'all gotta learn about the wider world. Now, if y'all can't find the stuff I need, it ain't no big deal, but it'd surely help me out if you could.
Another test from the old man.
He sure is hard on us.
I think he's worried about us.
He wants us to prove that we can make it out here.
They will have sealed off the city by now.
What do you think it's like inside?
I don't know. Your guess is as good as mine.
We'll see for ourselves in time.
Indeed. Merely a question of when.
Can't believe the crystal's gone.
The bastards took it all.
And we'll take it back.
This is far from over.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
See ya!
It's bedtime.
Huh.
Hello?
Sheesh, thought I'd never get through. Good to hear your voice, Highness. You recognize mine, don't you? It's Dino.
Right, the jeweler.
Got that right. The best around. Listen, I've been worried about how you guys are doing. How's about you drop by Galden and mingle for a bit?
We'll think about it.